The Banda Jamkhana has now achieved 85 years of its existence. This is no mean achievement. Indeed, it is a milestone. At a time like this, we have to recall the founding fathers who worked so hard to get this institution built up and running. In particular, we must remember Dr. D.A. De Monti, the first founding father, who gave us a good amount of land and finance to get things rolling. There were several others also who worked with him, but the list would be very long to enumerate at this moment. I have always been connected with this Gymkhana ever since I can remember, as most of my family members and seniors, relatives, were involved with the management and running of this Gymkhana. From its inception, the Banda Gymkhana laid a great emphasis on sporting activities, social activities, and literary activities. We are happy to observe that this tradition continues until today. Let us hope that in the coming years, we will continue these traditions and improve on what has been achieved up to date.